if we have the double D gaming TV, you look. I'd never thought about it. I was totally innocent. I thought it sounded cool because it was because some people called me Double D. It never even crossed my mind. It lasted half an hour anyway. That way, I'm heading up that corridor. Oh, that was easy.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day. How am I gonna get out of here?
Everyone seems to have fucked off.
A terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone.
I haven't dropped any frames since I refreshed it.
I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not
crap,
again.
Crap, crap. Hello. Streaming.
It's so much quieter without a drink. Have your people commented on that?
No.
Yeah. Usually when I open the door I can hear you a full throttle.
Yeah, I'm streaming live, you can say hello. Hello.
Where? Can't see anybody.
What do you mean you can't see anybody? It's the camera.
It's the God. TV.
Usually you've got a picture up. Hi, Charles. Hey, baby.
I'm offline, better restart.
What?
Oh, balls. Lying bastard crew. Right, what am I meant to do? I'm meant to be going up here. Am I going up here? Or? Where I came from? Where I came from. Oh, here we go. That's what Crow does, he likes to wind me up. Thanks, Alex.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to,
I've not got any drop frames.
For leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Shit. not buffering. I'm downstairs. It's the router, but the router's upstairs. Hi, Ravenblade. Hi, Final. Oh, fuck.
Balls.
You can comment.
He's over there. Shoot.
Shit.
Ian streaming at half 7. I thought we said half 7.
Go back and get that sniper boy.
Thank you. It's all for your sniping. Okay. Oh, shit. Didn't see that there. Welcome back, Jeff. Arrived home safe. Excellent.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Divergent. Oh, I just saw the first one. I wasn't terribly impressed with the first one. I haven't seen the second
one. There.
Lasers everywhere!
Oh!
Hunger Games is 10 times better. I enjoy Hunger Games. My stepdaughter Kim loves the book, so I got dragged along to go and see it. But I did enjoy it. I didn't think the last one was as good as the. What was it? The Maze Runner. Mockingjay part one was alright. I didn't think I have a problem with that one. It was the part two, just about the left end. Quite enjoyed that Maze Runner. Apologies. I have some stuff for you on Steam from my inventory. Can you give people stuff on Steam? I didn't know you could do that. Thank you very much. I've never seen Battle Royale. It's been on Netflix, but. Okay, no ammo. Nothing. Behind the wall! Jesus. Hi, Gnome. This is the first one. How did you survive that? Right. Didn't survive that one. Muddy just gave you the Nathan Drake collection for PS4 tonight. This is it, man. This is it. We're on chapter 20 of the first one.
He's over there.
Sit down.
Gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you?
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Crap. You're an Xbox 360 guy after PS2. Miss some of these. Yeah, I've got 360, PS3, and 4. And Xbox One. And it's only just last couple of months I got a PC. Yeah, Last of Us is good as well. Where am I going? Church. You see the church? Oh, there we go. Got eight bullets. God.
Oh, great.
Press the wrong button. We're on chapter 20, by the way, Noam, so it could be spoilers.
Damn it, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
Rolling. Oh, there's one there, that's fine. Christ in a back. I really enjoyed Last of Us. And I actually finished it. Stop throwing us far away. Balls.
Damn it.
Oh, Ravenblade's got 632. Where is he? No way! Oh, they all moved. One shot snipers are bastards yet.
Passage right under the altar.
Under the altar, okay, under the altar. Going to play so rubbish if I get R6. I've spent too much time running and gunning and Uncharted.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Goes in the back. What ammo I got? Oh, shot a shotgun. Yeah. He's picked up some treasure. Enjoy Rainbow Six much more than this bit. So do I. You never know, you might get in Plankton.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Uh-oh. Spoilers, Gnome. Spoilers.
Watch this. Navarro. Adios, Jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God. If that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
I like shotgun now. That casket would bring the chauffeur down. Okay, wasn't expecting that.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna be quicker. Be able to see anything in a helicopter. Chapter 22, Showdown. So this is the last chapter. See if I fare any better as I die straight away. All right, okay. That's the baddie. I was undercover. Have you got to punch him or something? Okay, you got to take out all the guys first. Maybe sometime. There's a trophy to complete this chapter without dying. I'm never gonna get it. I'm raging at that fight in PS3. Trophy denied. Hail. Christ, he's more. Jesus! Not taking any precautions. Jack 3. Jack and Daxter, I remember playing it. I think 3 from the 3. I definitely played a Jack and Daxter game. Find that crate. Oh, I've lost my whip.
Oh crap, now what?
Fist fight. Have I ever snapped the game? No. Not on purpose. Okay, it's turned into a quick time event. Oh dear.
Got you.
no place in them. They don't need them these days. The Order 1886 made me rage a lot of that. Right, triangle. Don't check that he's alive or dead, or unconscious. Just leave him with a gun.
Okay. You alright?
Oh, Nate!
Adios, asshole.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
She's still not got a video camera, though.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
To the sunset. I finished the game! Yay! Don't have any problems with QTEs, but I'm a big fan of God of War. Eh. That's right, Jeff. I finished the game.